can't maintain a relationship. They remind me I don't relate to shit. I love you, I'm not in love with you, but I want you in my life and that's an issue. I hate to say I'm not committed, I admit it. Only 22, I'm trying to live it to the limit. You know I'm coming back for you the minute that I'm finished. Right now a girlfriend would be a blemish on my image. I let you on and you might think I'm selfish, but I like your company, I really can't help it. Even though I see you twice a week, tell me why you adamantly fight for me. Saying please don't leave, but I'm focused on my plan. It's not personal, I hope you understand. Someday you will trust me again, but for now, I'm sorry that our love had to end.
Oh love, I see. Spot of all the stupid things I've said.
I had a falling out with a family member. I lashed out and said some shit I still can't remember. For a while I was actually crazy, but I wouldn't change the past if you paid me. You live and you learn, you slip and you burn. Work hard and keep your mind off the figures you earn. I'm highly aware what the fame could bring. I won't ever let money fuck up a good thing. It once did, but that saga's over. Instead of falling over like some dominoes, we put our egos to the side for one common goal. And fuck the politics, we'll handle it together. Friends come and go, man, family is forever.